Yo, what up, though? One mic.
Me and Don go way back in time. We grew up together. It was never consistent, but we ain't never miss a beat. My name is One Mike. I'm an artist from inner city Detroit. I'm the art director on this project. I grace the public with the Michigan Fornication cover on behalf of Michael Rose Artistry. Coming May 1st.
Well, the main thing right now is get this Michigan Fornication project out here, man. This about to be, this the new crack, man. New shit for the streets.
We think on a level somewhere like in a black hole or some shit. So when he told me about the cover, shit just started to click and shit. Now you got the seven deadly sins in the form of Michigan Fornication. The reason why people like my creations, because of who I am really. Artists and shit, they got a stigma. You know what I'm saying? They be too artistic and shit, too artsy, you know. And really, I ain't gonna lie, that shit kind of weird to me too, most of the time. So that's why that shit ain't for me, dog. You know, I'm just an ordinary nigga that motherfuckers fuck with every day. You know, I just see shit different, man. I don't know, I create that vision. I don't get nothing but love, man, so shit, that's why niggas fuck with.
Artsy, fartsy. But shit, it'd be funny to me, man, but so when I'm done painting all the people, all the figures, we gonna lay it on the background. So we gonna paint the background without them on it. Put them on it, create the shadows. The shadows is gonna place them there. So.